morning, everyone. I am Impana Kare from class 7. Today I am going to demonstrate a working model of water harvesting. So this is the water harvesting model I have made. Water is an essential part of life and vital for sustainability. Water is very important in each and every person's life. Without water, life would be impossible on this planet. Nowadays, people waste a plenty of water. So, to stop this wasting of water, and we can save the water by harvesting the water. And the easiest way to harvest water is rain barrel. So, let us see how it works. So, imagine this is the rainwater. It gets collected in the tank which is above the house. And it is connected to the pipeline and gets down to the storage tank. So let us see one more time. I have poured water here. It comes down and gets collected here. So this is how it works. We can save water and it is useful for us in many ways. For example, we can use this water for gardening purpose and for washing your cars, for your house needs, and we can get additional of water for your houses. This also saves money from municipal water bills. So this water is used in plenty of ways. This not only helps in our home purpose but also helps and reduces soil erosion which takes place, and that is the best thing, I think. Rain barrels also have the ability to save the average of water of household owner 1800 gallons of water, which is a lot of water and does not become waste. And for a square meter of 200 square meter of an area, we can save nearly 2 lakh of liter waters per year. So this will be useful, and water will be saved in a large and massive scale. So I think we all should do this. Thank you.